What's more fun than chilling at home, on a bright sunny day? High-speed Wi-Fi, and you are all sorted for the day. But, due to some reasons, sometimes Wi-Fi doesn't respond well, which could be really frustrating. To boost up Wi-Fi speed, some people use booster device as well, but not everyone would like to buy it, as it is expensive and could be a failure as well. So, what now? How to fix slow Wi-Fi? Alright, don't worry, we have a solution. Just some changes in your Android device settings, and it's done. To boost up Wi-Fi speed in Android, first, we need to enable developer options. For this, open the Settings app. Select About Phone and search for Build Number. Once found, tap on it 7 times. Now, return to the previous screen to find Developer Options somewhere at the bottom. In Developer Options, search for Aggressive Wi-Fi to Mobile Handover and enable it. When enabled, Wi-Fi will be more aggressive in handing over the data connection to mobile, when Wi-Fi signal is low. If you don't want to tamper Developer Options, then there is one more way to enhance Wi-Fi strength. However, this step is only applicable in Android 7 and lower versions. Go to Settings and select Wi-Fi. Now, tap on the Wi-Fi you are connected to. After this, from the window, select Advanced Options. Here tap on Wi-Fi Frequency Band and from the given options, select 5 GHz only option. Now, the device would use 5 GHz frequency bandwidth whenever possible and will maximize the signal strength of your wireless.